A group of Camden mates are preparing to lace up their sneakers and run 100 kilometres each in support of a friend. James Merrick was killed in a construction accident, leaving behind a young family and an unfinished dream home.
Rachel and James Merrick were building a family, a house and a life together before his was tragically cut short.
I got a knock on the door to say that James had had an accident.
The 32-year-old builder was working on the couple's property when a power tool malfunctioned, injuring his brain. He was airlifted to Liverpool Hospital but passed away days later.
There's no textbook that tells you, hey, when you're a mum and all of these things happen, this is what you should do.
Jimmy left behind little Ellie, a newly pregnant Rachel, and a half-built home. It's a project his devastated mates are determined to complete.
The decision was easy to get on board because Jimmy would have been the first person that would just put his hand up.
On the 20th of October, the group will run 100 kilometres each at Narellan, hoping to raise $150,000 to cover the cost of the build.
Get Rachel set up for the next season of her life because it's not going to be easy for her.
So the first I've run, which would have been about 6 weeks ago, was 26 kilometres, and that was hard.
The event isn't only about raising money for the Merrick family. It's also about rallying around them as they grieve. Strangers and members of the community are invited to come down to the track to see the runners off and show their support.
If you'd like to contribute, search Miles for Merrick online.
To have community and friends and family together doing something in honour of him, to be honest, is really overwhelming.
Jodie Lee, 7 News.